Americans are expected to spend $9 billion on Halloween this year. That's nearly $87 per home for decorations, treats, and costumes. That's according to Wallet Hub, who ranked the best Halloween cities based on candy store per capita, average spend on Halloween, and potential trick-or-treat stops. The top three are New York, Jersey City, and Los Angeles. Miami came in at 18th, and Hialeah came in at 19th. Curtis Silva for CBS Miami.